بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. So this is Marwani Mosque.
Marwani.
Yes, we call it Marwani. Belong to Abdul Malik bin Marwan, the one that he built the Dome of the Rock.
So this is the third one.
Yeah, this is the third mosque we've been. So we shall have another two. We will see the Inshallah. So Marwani Mosque, it's called Marwani. Belong to Abdul Malik bin Marwan. Abdul Malik bin Marwan radiallahu anhu, he don't build this mosque. We just call it to remain Abdul Malik bin Marwan. So this mosque, it was stable for crusaders.
Yeah.
They was tying the horse here.
Yeah.
Every wall you have the same thing.
Yeah.
We leave them like this to let the people to remember what was this mosque. So this is the biggest mosque inside Al-Aqsa compound.
This is Al-Aqsa compound.
Yeah. This is the biggest
one.
Yeah. Every Friday. Yes.
Yeah.
Every Friday, 14,000 person, they do Salah Jummah here. In Ramadan, they use this for itikaf for South Africa, for London, people to make itikaf here. So when Salahuddin Ayyubi radiallahu anhu, he come to Jerusalem, he free this mosque from them. At that time, it was 17,000 person from Muslim, they died in Jerusalem, when they free Jerusalem and fight and this. So Marwani Mosque, as I told you, every Friday 14,000 person they pray. You see all the stone from the same time. No change, only the one up in the top. Change. Yes.
So
yes.
Same original.
So we have two doors here and the one that we enter.
Yeah.
But these three gates are new. Not old like before. Old before it was in this size, but they close it because the Jewish, they take the bar down and they open from inside Al-Aqsa compound.
So they don't use this door?
They use it, but when people fall here, and if they open here, this gates, this mosque will be so cold. Very cold. Yes, even in summer, very hot summer, you come here, very cold. Yes. Why people they take this for itikaf? Because nice weather in Ramadan. So we have here very important place. فاتخذت مكانا شرقيا. Who is she who اتخذت مكانا شرقيا? Who?
Who? Say.
Say. In the Quran, it's reading واتخذت مكانا شرقيا. Who's the lady she take east of this? What? You don't read the Quran?
Yeah,
we do pray, but we don't understand it because this.
You don't listen for attakhadat makanan sharqiya?
We do listen, not don't us listen.
In Surah Maryam.
In Surah Maryam.
Surah Maryam, yeah.
Maryam. Maryam. She take east place. Our last place is east, is here. So, you know, what the story of Maryam? She was sitting in a mihrab. And Allah sent here fruit of summer and winter.
Yes.
So Prophet Zakaria alayhi salam come to here. Ya Maryam, from where you got that?
Yeah, she got food.
She said to him, from Allah.
Yeah.
Allah give who want without anything, just to pray to Allah. Allah will give you. كَذَلِكَ زَكَرِيَا عَلَىٰ رَبَّهِ. Same time, same place. Zakaria sit and make dua. Make dua for what? No.
Sugar.
No. Zakaria, what he make dua for Allah to send him? Son.
I was going to say that.
Oh, yeah.
Say it.
I heard that, but I forgot.
I was going to say
no problem. I'm bringing you here to know. No problem.
Yeah.
No one come from his mom's stomach. He know everything.
Yeah.
So, Zakaria sit there and he make dua Allah to send him son. So Allah tell him, I will send you. Tell him, how come you will send me and my wife very old? Say, if Allah wants something, he do it.
Yeah.
And then to say to him, Rabbi ja'alli ayah. Mean, Allah give me ayah. He say, your ayah, you don't talk to the people 3 nights. You don't talk to the people 3 nights. So the mihrab is up there. So, what the name of son of? What?
Isa.
Isa.
No. Son of?
Zakaria.
Oh, Zakaria.
Zakaria.
What's his name?
Isa.
No?
No.
Kono?
And,
son of Maryam.
No.
No, son of Maryam. No, Zakaria.
Ah, Zakaria.
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 Yahya. The first person to be called in the world, Yahya, is the son of Zakaria alayhi salam. Okay? Yeah. Any question?
So that getting close now, yeah?
Yeah.
And, you know, sometimes they have a fight, they come here.
No.